Hey everybody, this is Michael once again, and welcome back. Hey guys, this is just a quick update to inform you on something that I just found out, didn't know. And what it is if you guys are familiar with 7-Eleven's rental club, it's called Movie Quick. When they're trying to get rid of excess movie titles, they put them on their used rack, and they have been selling them from $5.99 to $6.99. Well, there has been a drastic price decrease, and I talked to the manager at my local 7-Eleven today, and all the films that go on the used rack are now $1.99. That's Blu-rays and DVDs. I got mine, guys. I didn't get any Blu-rays, but I did get a lot of films. Not a lot. Several films that I have been wanting. And I'm going to show them to you right quick here, guys. In great condition, of course. The first one is The Setup. That's Bruce Willis there, guys. Haven't seen this one. Been wanting to. Definitely going to give it a shot. Then we have Tron Legacy. And once again, I remind you guys that these are all $1.99. So I'm not sure if that's what your 7-Eleven is selling them for, but it's definitely worth checking out. Fast Five, $1.99. A fast $1.99. Insidious. And two more, guys. Source Code. And finally, Madea's Big Happy Family. $1.99, guys. I got six films here for roughly 12 bucks. Can't beat that amazing price. Check out your local 7-Eleven and see if the case is the same in your neck of the woods. Talk at you later, guys. Goodbye.